Hey, yo, where Nick at? Back there in the cut.
Dude, too fast.
Yeah, just do it like that, and then you guys jog like not too fast.
Alright, you ready?
Alright, like right there. A little faster, do a little faster. Yeah. Are a little faster, dude.
Look at him! 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 Look at
I might be the legger, but I got my way with the women. Oh, God. But Tim, that's count. If you legger, you gotta have a talk game, no matter what.
If we down by the two, who will get the lead up?
DJ.
Get that scoop lay up. Get that scoop lay up. Baby. Oh, baby, hey. He gonna miss it with that scoop lay up.
Oh, no, no, baby. Hell, too.
Yeah. He gonna go to the line, though. Brother, try to get him. 10
to 5. We barrel 1, 2 free throws. Who's gonna go to the
line? Man, me.
It gotta be Jeff.
Me. It gotta be me.
Jeff. Me.
He can be anybody. Come on, Jal. What he can be anybody.
We not even gonna ask Coach. I'm just gonna walk straight to the free throw line. Y'all know that.
I'll give a little bit.
JD. I ain't gonna lie now. Arnon got some helmet too.
Let me check up.
You gotta get done.
Yeah, the championship 3. What you mean?
Gotta be. Everybody been member. We all. I know it, bro.
I was in shield. I got kicked out the clan. Watch. anybody but Jeff Shield, you YD, you know.
Off the court. Yeah. Oh, when JD did between the leg. Off the court, man.
Off the court, man.
I wasn't playing then. Oh. Man, he's talking about where you were playing.
Hey, I rebound the ball. Hey, I bring more athleticism. Hey, I can
You can shoot. Shoot.
When they need a bucket, hey. Get to them ISO.
Yeah, ISO.
Yeah, ISO.
Everybody
get back.
Favorite
feet?
Friend.
I ain't never hit that, Brian.
My favorite teammate, I ain't gonna lie. It gotta be Khalil. It gotta be Khalil, it's only right. Khalil, my boy, man. Khalil, my boy.
Coach, he just had the
weight room.
2 days before the game?
Gotta get some stretch in, man.
Hey,
you ain't gonna king?
I did, right?
How about that, Nick?
You might be going light.
Hey, I'm gonna go to
the green. Oh, right now?
There ain't no free throw, man.
You want a free throw? You going right now?
You want a free throw? Yep. As we speak, you ready to go?
Yep.
Only ketchup.
Sneaker weed. I ain't got no chain money. I can buy sneaker weed.
I'm all on the car. Incoming call. Press UConnect phone button to answer.
One thing I do, pay me $8. I clean the water up good.
Oh, God. Inside out, too. Oh, mom. Real fast. $8, man. I know I buy a little shot with you.
I'm about to sign you off, man.
Backseat. Who? I don't. All right. Hope you don't think you finna pick me. Ooh.
So, Star, today is a beautiful day. We only 2 days away from game day.
Who got zero?
Hey, just grab a jersey, man.
Yes, sir.
You know again.
What?
Get you a woman, got these streets, my boy. I'm telling you. They the mood, they the way, I'm telling you.
Yeah. These women go scratch out. You gonna go broke. They gonna hold you down. Moving that. I know mine holding me down.
Why is that running?
Why is that block the shot? They got the ball, man. He's talking about
that. Why is that the ball went out of the ball, man? What you gonna say?
I'm trying to
ask about the general. Oh, my, we were right. Nick, you should have been with us today, boy. Woo! Them boys that had number five, we had about 40. With 6 minutes left in the first quarter, Nick.
Nick, I'm telling you.
Can't wait to say it. Hey, Adrian.
If I get caught up in the storm, pray to storm the most. Lord, see the chain like that pain that hurt the most. Told her I got you on the door. She know I'm an animal. Need hot boy gas, ain't
man, I got these same pants on right now, huh?
Oh, God.
These tight pants, I hoop in, man. I don't rock these.
Man, I'm finna go get me something to eat and go home, man. I'm gonna get a prayer. Come on, Friday, we got practice.
What happened to the game?
What game?
I thought there was a game involved.
Oh, shit, they canceled out. It's weird, Casillas. I wanted to say something, but I ain't gonna see it.
No, we in the home. The ball recovering over there. Yeah. On that, need mine. I ain't gonna mess up.
Thank you.
Nick, why the drip sad, man? I'm telling you. Me and the ball coming too hard.
What's happening Saturday?
Man, this is a first game. Feel me? First senior game. Last high school first game, man. I gotta go crazy.
What are you doing after this season?
Hey. I ain't gonna lie. I know school ain't for me. I know the military ain't for me. I gotta get a good job. If I don't get a scholarship. If I get a scholarship, I'm gonna try basketball a lot.
How you gonna get a good job?
Man, listen here. I got connecting on it. I got connecting. Okay. Easy job. Okay.
Over here?
Oh, yeah. I ain't going to overseas. Oh, no. Too much stuff going on. Feel good. Oh, yeah. It helped last.
You know what? Excuse me.
I don't know, bro. Man.
The chicken spot.
Hey, man, I need a salad, bro.
I had
an impossible burger. Some fries. For real.
But I ain't going no more games today, bro.
I went yesterday.
Let go of Wild Wing.
Let go of the Zach.
What?
We got a scoop for this one.
What up?
You only got no more, man.
Booed up now. Bet, who you play with?
Seahawks and Ravens.
You play on bird.
Who? You say what?
All we got is we'll pull up.
Who you play with?
I
play
with anybody.
Man, shit.
That's how cold I am. Hey, we got a D. D's up. Hey, Trey got a D. Hey, you got a D.
Great, man.
If you had an L or a D or a C, you gotta run. It A's and B for that team.
State, as you play in national events like Hoopsgiving.
He'll ride through down here now and then, when he ain't like working out. Yeah, he'll stop by now. Play with the guys sometimes.
I'm in the shop, man. I'm in the shop, man.
You playing high school?
Yeah, I play high school. Whoa.
Man, who keeps them in there right now, though?
Who's out here?
Nova Rock.
I believe LJ practiced on him before.
Oh, good. I had
to whack. Bitch, I'm kidding.
Hey!
Give me a muscle shirt, though.
What you got
on the stove? Huh?
I got this from bro last year.
Dollar General.
Huh?
Go get you a white beef.
Bro. Nah, I just said I don't think you'll get that, bro. God, leave, bro. You always run your mom, bro.
The one you got today.
Team shoot. Only other option. I mean, time you don't have to do that. We play showcase of the turkey. So tomorrow, everybody has to get these off.
Those of you who are hanging
up. Bro, right here.
You
out here?
They call DJ.
Oh, boy,
he's so lit, that bitch, nigga.
Hey, BT.
Hey,
BT. Lock it out. Lock it out, BT. Hey, tell JC, I think BT will give him a run for his money. All right,
Nick getting called up,
MTD.
Why you going? Hell no, why you going?
BT them?
Yeah, no.
Who you talking about?
BT them.
BT is that?
JC
them
in the charger. I'm around with JC.
Who you riding with?
I'm around with Freeman them.
Freeman?
Go. Boy, hit.
I'm gonna go.
We deep, B. We going to the game.
Man, them boys smash me. Get out of here on you.
You around with JC?
JC in the charger, man.
Yeah.
Well,
I'm gonna look up. Right. Let down the roof
real
hard, man.
All right. Hey, Nick, V8, boy.
Ready?
Juice, man. Goofy as hell, folks.
I'm Freeman with him. Yeah. Freeman with BT. Tried to get him to call JC. He ain't unlocked the door. You ain't say nothing.
That's why he pulled off.
Man, bro, pat on the trunk.
Oh, bro, he patted on the trunk like when he get a tick.
Man, smell his ass on, bro.
Man, pick me up across the street, man.
You slow, man.
Pick me up across the street,
cuz.
Thank
y'all,
what was with me?
Ain't
riding
with
the man right now, man.
Nick, these boys
up
on the
ride. Come speak up. Oh, man.
I'm hot.
You hot?
Yeah.
Get up.
I ain't finna get up, man.
One of the great things about Jadarian is he could have went anywhere in the country to play basketball, all right? Because everybody in the country wanted him to come play. Everybody that has something to do with Jadarian, thank you very much. Grandma, aunts, everybody. Because we've seen it over the last 4 years. Everybody in his circle has something to do with JD being successful. And we really want to thank you for that. At this time, I'm going to turn it over to Jadarian, JD Davison. He's going to give his thanks and let you know his thoughts and everything on the process. And then at that time, he's going to sign his national letter of intent to the University of Alabama. It's on.
All right. First, I want to thank my family, friend. And first, I want to thank God also. And thanks for everyone that coming out and community sign. I really enjoyed this. So, it's been a hard time, too, so I'm been thank him. Hey, fuck me. Hang on a second.
Check my camera, I don't know how to do that.
JD, good to do an interview. You want to do it sitting down, or do you want to stand up, or which one do you feel more comfortable? I'll sit down. Congratulations, man.
Thanks.
Good day.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, JD, I'm Nick Alvarez. I'm the one who, I'm filling for Andre, the advertiser.
What was it about Alabama that made you commit to them and then stick with them through this whole time?
First of all, it was
is home, first of all. Then you have the coaches coming hard at me, and they really made me feel like I'll be at home when I get there.
You saw all the people here standing, all the photos you're taking. I guess, you know, how does it feel to have the community support out here today with you?
It feels very good to have everyone just come behind me, support me. That's a good feeling to have.
What's been your favorite part about the whole kind of recruitment process? It's been weird with COVID, but overall, what's been your favorite memory?
My favorite part is mostly going on campus, seeing what they have, having fun, and just having fun with it.
What about Nate Oates has impressed you with what he's doing with that program and some of the other guys that are coming in with you?
Mostly last year watching him play, how his play style, and I know I can fit in there very well, and how he's been recruiting other players to come play with me, so yeah.
When you kind of look at what this season can mean to you guys, I guess what are you looking forward to in experiencing your senior season? Anything specific?
Mostly the same thing we did last year, is going to win another state championship as well.
I've seen you with the ring on and touching it a lot. I mean, how special is that to have that on your finger, especially when you're signing, you know, your college today? I mean, how special is it to have that and be a part of that?
Oh, that's a very moment. Like, all those guys on. See, he got his on. And we just, it's ceremony night, ring night, so we're going to bring ours out before we play. We got a special moment.
I got one more question. Can you talk about, like, your commitment to, like, your hometown, your home school? Now Alabama is your home state. You kind of always are committing to, you know, your true, like, hometown. Why do you keep doing that?
It's most of loyalty. But not picking the college, but staying at home, Calhoun, that's loyalty. And picking Alabama and staying at home, I ain't no far person. I don't like being far away from home. But just enjoyment, right?
How many total offers did you have?
I'm not sure.
Appreciate it, JD.
Congrats.
Yeah.
Yo, gang, what's up with you?
Where's that at, man?
Where's that at, man? Thank you, bro. Bro.
No, I'm
tagging,
man.
Straight line.
I already know.
Man, what you want up there, dude? I bet. I love you too, B.
Man, the line up there, too. They all know that I'm walking to jail.
Go in there, fam.
And hold his big
line. Oh, I'm game for a little bit. Tomorrow, I'll get when you're ready.
Even at the away game.
Crazy.
Show up and show up.
Everybody want to be there.
Everybody.
They still got a full schedule this season?
Yeah.
So what they play? 20 games? 20?
30.
30?
Yeah. We've been in Atlanta for a hoop game.
When is that one?
Thanksgiving weekend.
Bet.
Friday, bet. Saturday.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Cool. After the game.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, see, it's like a whole different kind of experience. Like, this is just to warm them up, get them ready for the game. And after running down the court and all that, all the transitions and shooting and shit, Then we'll come, put him in a neuromuscular foot pad, and then now we're gonna recover him after the game, so now he's gonna feel good. How often y'all get up to the A?
I'm good a lot.
Yeah, yeah.
Especially if summer was though. How much, Nick? Every weekend, y'all move, every other weekend.
Ew! Oh, yeah, y'all putting them miles in.
They got you on camera.
Yeah, they saw that ring the other day.
Make sure you get my ball ring.
Hey, lie now. Here's
the ball.
Hey,
lie now.
So, like, look, okay? I mean, do what you do with the stretching, but, bro. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna feel like you done, bitch. Push back.
Like that.
No, I got you. I'm gonna push back. Push back. Now, say, keep your legs real straight. Real straight. Push back, push back, push back. Push your legs. Get me. One. There you go. Come on. Two. Come on. Two. Good. A little bit. Ooh, yeah, walk. No, go walk, though. I want you to walk. Lou. Yeah. Feel me? Neuromuscular stretching, bro. That's what that is. So now when you go out there, bro, you do whatever you need to do with y'all mama, but you feel like you already playing. You see what I'm saying?
I got some.
Yeah, so this one. So take a sip of this, giving them Pedialyte. So that's the purest form. Now, you pour that in there, bro, and then that's what you drink because you just did a workout. You know what I'm saying? And loosened up. Now, this was going to carry you through the game. Yeah.
And we goofy, bro. We good to go now.
Done. We'll do not no icing. We do the neuromuscular foot bath after you're done. So what we'll do is we'll race the game. So how you feel right now, you can feel after the game. You get what I'm saying?
Hey, Jetty.
Give me that.
Now go put it on your head. Put it on it. Oh! Let's go, what? Hey, he's back. He's back. It's all over. Oh! He's back again. He's too low. Let's go! Let's go! There he goes! Rebound! He's dead! Let's go! Off the glass! Thank you.
Outlaw. Keep shooting, TD.
My point guard at, man.
Oh, low. Oh, low. Hey. Y'all know they're going to windmill or something. Behind you, Armand. Man, let him shoot. That shot's so ugly. Keep letting him shoot. Good move, Jimmy. Hit the ball up, boy. Oh, low.
Hey, JD. Help LJ get an easy basket, man. He's struggling. Help LJ. Come on, watch out.
No shot. Baseline.
Thank you.
Ball.
It go both sides, though.
Your ball one came. I told you what's
wrong. Yeah.
So what do I do sometimes?
What's up?
I can do it. Huh? Just come with us.
You gotta let him push
me. Don't be scared, Zero. Shit, you're out of the way.
Man, I'm gonna hit with a brick.
Oh my God, that's great.
You got that with the
power. I'm behind you, boy. Oh, no! Boom! Oh, thank God I didn't give him a tick. Just stay up, free, LJ! Top 50 times, tie game. 3-4 to see left in the game. Allen! Let's go, LJ! We need it, bro! Come on, LJ! Good shot! No, like it's three people from last year that came back. Two on star with them, and one on the bench. Like, I got a whole new team. From boy that moved up and then boy that came back. Good shot. Good shot, LJ. Knock down, bro. Two, one, four. Here we go. Here we go. Do what we need. Let's go, LJ. Oh, no. A minute 30 left to come down. Calhoun up. Brother Cash. Oh, dump it. Stop picking your dribble up. Let's go, TD! Yes, sir! Uh-oh! 71-65. Yeah, my boy got to do it. Oh!
There you go, right there. Hey man, come here.
He with me. Go ahead and eat. Come right back to the gym.
Hey man, listen.
Bro, you just gotta play. Nah, for real. You talking about y'all?
Come back to the gym. So we're gonna go quick.
And you heard about JD screaming at you. Just play.
Yeah, we miss a big boy back.
And you looking? It's like you looking not to do something wrong.
Yeah, that's what it is.
That's what you looking at. You like? I'm like, man, just play ball. Because, bro, I'm telling you right now, if y'all going to win, that man can't score. He can't score 57 every night. I mean, he good now. But, shit.
Who y'all going to beat? Game, Rob?
Huh?
Who you think of the game?
I mean, they supposed to beat them. No disrespect.
Oh, I'm already supposed to.
I mean, I'm just really. They supposed to beat them. There ain't no disrespect.
What about on JD's play?
Played all right. I mean, he got to take better shots. Nah, he got to take better shots. Like, I know some of that stuff is nice. You can shoot from half court, but every time.
He did like 8 times.
His momentum shot. He ain't taking a momentum shot.
Yeah. Sometimes he would just pull it.
Go put some ice on the ice.
What are you going to work on next?
What do you need to work on? You just need to keep shooting, getting to his spots. Hmm. And listening to dude.
He will, but. You got him. Yeah.
Number 3 again, y'all. Buckets. Number three,
the lefty. Hey, he shouldn't even been here.
He
lost.
Yeah,
23
though.
He lost.
So you need
something. Let me start. My point's right, bro. I ain't 57.
Well, total.
Overtime.
Pit 3. 4. There you go. 5. 6. 7.
2.
3.
A shooter
when
you
shoot.
2. 3.
Going home.
Shout out to the real nigga.
Nick Cam. That's the Nick Cam.
play zone, he got that right there now. Look, y'all. Nick. You need to pay, man. How much?
Let me know how much and I'm gonna get it.
I gotta go to Montgomery too, man. Come, I'm in the Montgomery Green. Then I gotta come back.
See, when you're home, boy, you go to the real chain spot and get a dollar. And get a dollar.
Oh, this ain't even a dollar.
Man, it ain't a cent, man.
Now, what you say?
One on what?
You told him to play, you told him not to play zone.
Don't play zone.
But Nick,
at the end.
Nick, we play zone and what we got? That right there.
Play zone.
Against us, man.
We 5-8, y'all with 2-8.
Right.
Keep it just like that. Just like that.
How many times you beat me in high school?
Listen, bro. That don't matter.
Look, I ain't gonna talk right now. I'm gonna see you and Johnny where? I'm just seeing you in January.
We gotta talk. We went 8-7 for life.
I'm seeing him in January.
Yeah.
When that week, then my cousin, then you put on.
Yeah.
You feel me?
Gang.
How you been?
Gang.
January, the
man,
week.
I'm not finna keep telling you to do the same
they
thing.
To
I'm
me,
telling
bro.
You now. A Nick came on, Nick came on.
Hey, his.
Get a hat, Nick.
Get a hat, Nick.
Yeah. Get my cousin
ooh.
Hat.
Say when they ever break up, I can always find this video on YouTube.
Ooh.
With a hat.
Oh, we can't forget about him either, Nick. He net.
Get one of them.
No, he net, Nick.
I like
so y'all,
that.
Man, okay.
Okay.
All right, now go on, go now. I'm telling you.
Hey, give me
hey,
that.
You got check 12 out the car, man.
You got 12 minutes.
Hey, boy, don't worry about it. Close my door, I got 12 minutes now.
Yeah.
Hardly.